Okay. This morning when I first came out, he ran right up to me. Didn't you, buddy? A little hot dog. A little cuteness. He was very hungry, so he is spoiled and he had cat food and tuna. He's letting me get way closer. He's being adorable. I gave him a new towel down there. I put it in the microwave. Not in the microwave, oh my god, I put it in the dryer so he's warmer. And he's doing good. We're almost there. Right, buddy? I can never talk. He ran right up to me. Yes, he did. And then I sat a little bit closer to him this morning. And he's very thankful for his tuna and food. And he was just playing, running around, chasing rabbits or whatever he was chasing, squirrels, bunnies. So there he is. He doesn't care that I'm this close. He's not running away. Okay. Want me to leave you alone now? All right. I'm going to get up, so don't freak out. Okay. Here you go. He's a good boy or girl. Hi. You can't make up your mind, huh? I'm just gonna sit here. You can snub me all you want. Come on. What a good girl. What a good girl. So. How's life today? How's life today? Who got your eyeball that wasn't there yesterday? Do you hear those birds? What's up with the birds? Meow, meow, meow. I talk cat a lot. This morning you were playing all over the place, now you're being so quiet.